Does the New Testament refer to the seventh day as God's day of rest? Certain place. Hebrews 4:4. For he spake in a certain place of the seventh day on this wise, and God did rest the seventh day from all his works. Hebrews 4:4.